Just ask any drummer. If you're looking for that perfect pair of drumsticks, you'll find that they're made right here in Maine. Celebrating its 50th year in business, the Vic Firth Company in Newport remains the world's top drumstick maker with more than 60% of the market. In tonight's special Made in Maine report, News 8's Steve Minnick takes us inside the Vic Firth factory.
This is the way that the wood comes in from Tennessee.
It's the wood that will be carved into some 80 to 90,000 drumsticks a day. Still, this company rarely touts how many it makes. Instead, how well they're made. And inside this factory, there is little room for error.
Plus or minus 5/1000ths of an inch are our tolerances for dimensions.
It's that quality control the famed former Boston Symphony timpanist Vic Firth has adhered to from the beginning. In his 80s now, Firth rarely visits the factory anymore, but his simple premise remains the company's highest priority.
If you make music by whacking something, we don't want you to be limited in your ability to make your sound by not having the correct tool to use.
From that raw piece of wood to the finished product, it'll take nearly a dozen steps to ultimately realize which two drumsticks will be packaged as the perfect pair. Each stick individually weighed, measured, even eyeballed right down to the tiniest of detail to ensure they produce the exact same sound.
So we look for cross grain and knot and mildew and just the overall quality of the stick. Make sure it's up to expectations.
The higher pitch, the lower pitch.
5 decades later, the beat goes on for Vic Firth drumsticks. Today, this factory in Newport, despite a still sluggish economy, runs at full capacity, employing more than 150 workers.
You may not go buy a new drum kit in tough economic times, but you have to have sticks. So we have weathered the recession very well.
Surviving the past, preparing for the future. Chief engineer Dave Crocker believes in order to keep this company on top, as music continues to evolve, so must the drumstick.
There's certainly a focus on what can we do that's new for the drummer, to produce a new sound, to fill an empty niche that we're not already in, which is getting harder and harder and harder to do because we probably produce 250 different shaped drumsticks.
And each of those produced one single stick at a time. In Newport, Steve Minnick, News 8.
And by the way, some of the more famous names to swear by Vic Firth drumsticks include Buddy Rich, Charlie Watts of the Rolling Stones, and Anton Figg, who currently plays with Paul McCartney. Still, the company believes it's just as important for the first-year drummer to use the same quality stick as any rock star.